Well, it's not every day you can say, Jamie Oliver is cooking me breakfast. But today, Jamie Oliver is cooking me breakfast. And while you might not be able to get the Jamie in your own home kitchen in his new cookbook, is the next best thing. Ultimate Veg is exactly what it sounds like. All veg, all the time, written by the self-professed meat lover and 8 years in the making. Jamie Oliver joins us this morning in the kitchen. Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, Canada.
Great to see you.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm with 8 years. I mean, that's a labor of love.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of when I felt that was the time to react to public demand.
Yeah.
But actually, I think the conversation has changed with the public since then.
I think so. I think you're right.
You know, when it comes to things like meat, it's a very divisive subject. Mm. There'll be people watching going, no, I love my... So I'm a meat lover, but I think the idea of getting more veggies into our life is a really, really good thing and a positive thing.
Well, and I think so many of our viewers would agree, and even I would agree, and I'm a self-professed meat lover as well. Vegetables at breakfast, though, is sort of a new concept for me.
Well, I'm thinking brunch. Brunch is getting really big right now. Mm-hmm. So I've got a great recipe for you. If you come into my world, we have one egg.
Okay.
You can't forget this. I've got one cup, regular kind of teacup. Use any size you've got, as long as it's the same as the milk, right? We've got self-raising flour and we've got milk.
Okay.
So we'll go in with the milk. We'll go in with the egg. And this is the kind of thing I would do actually at the weekend when I've got a little bit more time, a slightly later start. And then we're going to get some veggies in there, not just for flavour, but for colour.
For colour, right.
So a pinch of salt and pepper.
And this
we go
is
in
baby
with,
spinach?
Yeah, just a regular bag from the supermarket.
Okay.
Happy days. And we'll give that a little whiz. And what we're going to do is take a regular, everyday pancake and we're going to create this.
So this is what we have here.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we go into a pan on like a medium-high heat. We'll pour that in. We'll swill it around. I like to go up around the edge like this. What you'll see is by using that self-raising flour, you'll see these beautiful bubbles forming.
Okay.
So we're only going to cook this beautiful pancake...
One side.
..on one side.
Could you use a different green if you didn't have spinach?
Yeah, use kale, use anything green that you love.
Yeah.
But really, this is about funking up breakfast.
And it's one side, huh?
And not being boring, okay? So what I want to do is contrast that.
Okay.
Okay? So what I want to do for that is have fresh, vivacious, exciting things. You could do a poached egg, scrambled egg, whatever you want, but I'm going to just use some cottage cheese.
Okay.
Delicious. I have some tomatoes here, which I've quartered, and I'm going to season them up. So just because it's brunch doesn't mean that we can't kind of have chili in there, a little spring onion in there. We can hit it up with some lime juice.
Yes, please.
I'm kind of feeling Mexico.
Okay.
That's where I'm at. And then I'll dress that with some olive oil. How's your tossing skills? Have a little stir up there, big boy. I'd like to say as well, you look mighty fine for this time of the morning. Canada, does he make you feel uncomfortable? How good does he look in the morning?
There we go. It's all makeup and smoke and mirrors,
my friend. Are you married, sir?
I am indeed.
Yes, okay.
Yes.
How long have you been married?
11 years.
Well done.
Thank you.
I'm 20 years here.
I can't believe that.
20 years, 5 kids. What on earth is going on in the world?
And how are they at enjoying this sort of breakfast?
I think the teenagers are very much into this world.
So really just no
see
flip.
How porous it is as well, right?
No flip,
and then in here, we can dress this up with
all
funky things. So, you know, you could have a fried egg on there. The cottage cheese has the curds.
Yeah,
it's kind of light. You know, by having those dressed tomatoes and stuff like that, you know, you've got loads of goodness
in
there.
You can roll these up as well.
You can roll them up and then, you know, serve it with toast. I'm using a little bit of herb. Mint's good, cilantro is good. And then avocado. Just come. We're just going to slice up the avocado, take it out with a spoon. And that, for my friend, is a beautiful little breakfast.
It looks fantastic.
I know your guys are trying to wind you up. And I will finish it right now.
Yeah.
A few bits of avo. But you know what we got to do that we haven't done? I know you're so gagging to finish this spot, but I'm not going to let you. Sriracha.
Is it sriracha? All right, I'm going to give this a whirl.
Have a little go. See how quickly you can eat it, because you've got about 2 seconds until you get out of this scene.
Yeah, got to go.
Okay,
I'm going to try this.
Well.
But if you're hungry for more, this is a great time to remind you, along with a new cookbook, you can catch Jamie on CTV Life Channel tonight. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
He did it. How professional is that?
That's amazing.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.